All right, welcome, 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 one and all, back to RPG DMZ. Let's see. Let's work on the lake today. Let's see what's going on there. Let's start with the Realm of Angels, right? Okay. So the Realm of Angels is, let's make it a little bit more. This is 1713, so let's do 34.26. Something awesome. Ooh, I like that. I really do like that. Alright, so let's do floors. Can we just start? Track just popped up. Let's have there be some awesome pillars. Yeah. Nah, this seems pretty amazing. Yeah, I like that. I like that. Massive pillars going. I'm really feeling it, this vibe. Feeling it. I really don't know why though. Okay, as for floor tiles. Should I get some water for him? I should. Okay, I'm digging it, and across the top, I've never really messed around much with this tile set. What if I do this? No? Is that then? Okay. There's like so much to work with here. You know, I'm just in a really zen place. Seems to be like a general vibe at the moment. Perfect. You need something that's gonna be like really. No, that wasn't a thing. Really just nice and relaxing. Because I think that's something that most people don't get around to doing often. It's just being in that moment. Like having that option to just kind of just be absolutely tranquil. Because we're always in a rush. We're always trying to go somewhere. It's just kind of trippy in a way. I wish there were more like waterfall tile sets. Actually, oh, I see. It's meant as a little skidish-dish. Not like as a way to overdo things. No, I completely feel that, bro. Do I really want to expand this here more than I have? Probably don't. Should I do like separate tiles? Should I use? I really think I should. Just to give it some flavor. Maybe not that flavor, maybe something a bit more legal. It should be the heart and the role of the four lords and the rule. The order of rule is determined by the pattern on the carpet. No. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. So go like that. It's gonna be like me. Absolutely awesome hint. No, because done. No, it's done. Done. Okay, no, it's. Here I am being a goof. Okay. Let's struggle. Did not want to do that. What's struggling with the basic design? My ass is all over the place. Third and another game, see? Yeah, I like that. It's like absolutely chill. Oh shit, I could go like green. What? Fuck yeah, I'll do that. Is that just gonna lead to the whole bit it thing? So then I could just be like, alright, sweet. Because I didn't even like connect the damn dots. Until everything just kind of clicked into place. Because sometimes you don't want it to click into place. Sometimes you just want to be like, alright, let the design speak for itself. That's something that's always been kind of interesting. Should there be stairs? There definitely should be stairs. So that way it's like the gradual escalation. Oh, go killer. How I loveth thy. Yeah. I'm liking that. Like a gold pillar. So we got boom, 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 and boom. It's gonna take some fancy doing. Okay, I think I fixed my initial problem. There we are. So that way we can have like a little staircase effect going on. I say, I'm like, I'm really digging this. I don't know what track is playing right here on SoundCloud, but it's just really a vibe and chill. I love it. So that way I can give it like stairs and whatnot. Because that's something that I'm always curious about. Not like I okay. So this will be the royal staircase. Why does this track bump so well? I love it. I love it when the track booms. The boom 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 booms. And then this is like a trick I learned way back in the day. To give it some depth. And then your brain's like, hey. And that's another important thing about game design. It's all about, like, the mood you're in while you're making levels. Because sometimes it's just like, that's something you need to take into account for, because if you're just like in your head all the time and you're not feeling hot, it's gonna show in the level design. Okay, let's do Red Hot Tamale for that.
Oh no 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 no, I didn't want to do that.
Nosferatu. Sometimes you need to make those little stylistic choices as well. Because if you don't, then it's going to show.
Yeah, I like. No. No, 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 no.
There we are. That makes sense. I don't know what the fuck my brain is today. It's like all over the place. I feel like every mistake that I make in making this is just gonna bite me in the ass somewhere down the road. And it usually does for one thing or another. It's just kind of sad and hilarious all at the same time. So that would be stairs. Yes. Why does the last one be like all kinds of fucked up? Because that's always a circle. Right when you're going up the stairs and then you like trip, you're like, meh. So then, there's a little guy like, meh. Everyone else is just chilling. So there is a, no, they don't want to do that. There we go. I was like, Blade Man fucking designed this shit. Alright. You want? What do you want? No, you can't have. I thought you wanted, but really you just won't. Oh, you won't. Well, what do you want? You have what you can't want. Right, I keep. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely grooving to this. No, I don't want something that's gonna fucking overshadow. That. Yeah. Now, is there a point to this? There is not. Stylistically, my brain is like all over the place right now. Like, I'll get distracted over the weirdest stupid shit for no apparent reason. Okay, and as for the shadow, that's also something. But what is going on here? Well, he's a jolly good go bot. He's a jolly good bot. I don't know what the thing is here, but the pillars, they look okay, maybe. Okay, now for the little chintzy details. Huh. Why am I grooving to this so hard? I should not be grooving as hard as I am to this. Let's see. What is the one common thing that... Right.
I don't know. I got...
Nobody. Why? Why for hath thou done such thing? For such thing might be then fucking possible. Because no, that makes sense. That makes sense, because... Anyway, little spillovers there. I was like, oh, cool. You got Chico. You want this to be as interesting as possible.
Fucking road.
That doesn't go well. Not the fucking least. It couldn't be the full fine as fucking Jasper. Or Jade. I need something that's going to cool everything down. Because at the moment, design-wise, it's like really fucking uncomfortable. Everything is me, because it's all about storytelling. Just okay, so now that we got that, we need next steps A to B with this shit. Match the poppers with the poppers. And because if you do that, boop and boop. Again, it's all about story. Proper. Let's see. Okay, here we are. Like I said, that falling fucking meter. Thank you. That doesn't make any fucking sense. Wait, wait a minute. So that doesn't matter. There's something not quite right. It's something that what the fuck is the song? Okay. Should there be like a little extra area for like training or not? I need like a little exit. A little exit, dude. That way, if someone wants it, they could just be like,
boss I'm super sorry it won't happen again so now I just can't help myself I'm stuck in the old Sunday mail
anyway like I was saying what is the kind of where your breakdown is in these meetings
okay look boss